Distracted driving is any activity which diverts your attention from the road. Talking or texting on your phone, eating and drinking, adjusting your music, or talking to passengers. Luckily, this accident was staged. But if it were real, this teenager would be charged with reckless driving resulting in death. This includes a charge of vehicular manslaughter with minimum fines of $25,000 and 12 months in jail.